سلام هاشم قربون من بیلهی افشین کاستادیان with you. Today I want to teach you some holy words. Holy words not meaning بابا like استغفرالله سبحان الله. Not like this. Not that kind of holy. Holy is a type of Persian language that the خودمونی. We call it خودمونی. I will teach you some the words and the meanings. Are you ready? Steady? Yalla go. Go not meaning go like the cow in Persian. No. Go as in borrow. Family? Okay. Today the first word I want to teach you is puss. You know what is the meaning of puss? Puss meaning sun. Puss meaning sun. Ipusoten, that means is this your son? You know that one. Another word I want to teach you is dot. Idototen, not dot like dot. No, baba. Dot means daughter. So when you come up to her or him or whatever it is, baba jun, if you come, you say idototen. That means, is this your daughter? Another word in holy language is khongi. Khongi, not gi like shit, baba. Khongi. Khongi means what? When somebody comes and says, Khongiten, meaning what? This is your sister. Khongi means what? Sister. Khongi. Not the one in bathroom. Khongi. Another holy word is shit. Shit. Not shita. Not shit. Shit. Not even the shit that you put on top of your this one, your bed. No. Shit means your husband. Someone come ask you, say, is shiten? No, burnusen. Khande miyari? No, no. Shit means what? Means your husband. Not the white shit that you put on the bed. Mercy. So you can understand. I am teaching. I am translating. Not all you khudminis come and want to kill me like the Minavis, they wanted to kill me. Mercy, khalu khersi, qurbun man bilahli. Another word maybe will sound funny to you. It says oning. You think it is a spring coming out of I don't know what. Oning. No, no, baba, it is not a spring. Oning means sit down. In khudmuni, holy, it means sit down. Oning. Oning inke means what? Sit here. Understand? Translation, beautiful words. Another word might sound like English, but it is not English. Somebody saying passing. Not like passing, somebody's passing you like this. No, papa. Passing means afternoon, like evening, afternoon. Passing. Ke atash, meaning when you will come. It says passing. Passing, yani what? Yani in the evening. Oh, I love this language. Khoda bezaratetun. Khudmuni jun. I love you. And my favorite word of the khudmuni is what? Is bizing. Bizing. It might sound like a magic word. Abracadabra. Bizing. You know? No. Bizing means hit it. Hit it. Like if you bring like ghuzi and then you tell the friends, yalla, come, come. Bizzing, you know, eat, bizzing, hit it, bizzing, bizzing. It's a nice word, right? Now, this was holy translation into English. Everybody, I hope, enjoyed and learned from Afshin Kostadian, the best translator in the world. I am the best in the West. Are you impressed? Mercy, خالوی خرسی. قربون من بری الهی.